Hey everyone, welcome back to Max's Corner, and this is an IP autograph video, in-person autograph, for one of the best, if not the best, catcher of all time, Johnny Bench, who was on the Big Red Machine, and he played for the Cincinnati Reds, and he's in the Hall of Fame. He's a two-time MVP award winner. He's a 14-time All-Star. He won Rookie of the Year. He is a two-time World Series champ. He won 10 gold gloves in his career. He was World Series MVP 1 year, and 1 year he was Major League Player of the Year. And he had just over 2,000 hits and almost 400 home runs in his career. And he hit .267, which is really good for a catcher. And we met him on September 4th, 2016. At the Field of Dreams movie site at an event called Team of Dreams. It's where celebrities, mostly baseball players, play a celebrity softball game, and they also sign autographs too. And I got a photo op with him, me and my dad did, and then we got his autograph. We also got this 8x10 photo that not only has his Hall of Fame inscription, but it also has his two MVP seasons on it. And that's pretty cool to have from the greatest catcher ever. And he was the MC of the game, which means he was kind of like the announcer. And he's a really funny dude. He likes to talk a lot. And there's video in here of me getting his autograph and also of him walking around saying hi to everyone. So please enjoy the footage. Thanks for watching Max's Corner. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, follow me on Instagram at Max's Corner YT, and I'll see you later.
All right, guys. I feel like I'm coming in off the 18th hole.
Hey, thanks for coming.
All right. Thanks for coming.
All right. Thank you. Hey, club. All right, thanks. There's the glove man. There's the glove
Johnny,
man.
Johnny, can I get a photo with you real quick?
All right, one quick. What would you like on the baseball?
I can do it.
Sweet spot in the Hall of Fame, or what do you
want? I'm going to go grab water for Johnny.
You want me to use your pen?
Here.
Thanks, man. All right, you're welcome.